One, two, three. Wait.
Again? Little Club viewers, you are disturbing me. Like the last episode of this. Anyways, welcome back to Little Club. This is your host, Eva. This is the eighth day of 10 Days Crafts with Eva. Woo! Now, this one is going to be easy one. You can make this so simple. All you need is this. All you need is this. What's the story? Wow. This is our Valentine's bookmark. Oh. So how to make it is very simple. All you need is 4 or 5 hearts and a popsicle stick or whatever stick I have is fine. And glue. Doesn't have the cap. What? Okay, so what I'm doing here now is putting the glue. Oh, sorry. Now, I'll put the first heart. Glittery, fine. That's whatever heart is mine. Put another heart. Ooh, interesting. Put another heart. And probably another heart. See? What? Whoa, glittery heart. Amazing. What? Wonderful bookmarks. Well, simply simple. Well, but now what I'm getting to is the best part of my favorite episode of the part. Singing. I love to sing, you see. Oh, because this is my own song written by myself, but I didn't actually put it in this video. Sorry, but I made it up. So here it goes. Oh, it's Valentine's Day. We're celebrating, putting hearts for each other, making hot pockets, making hot pot mugs. Everything is some fun. You like to draw hearts, making hearts. This is what you do in Valentine's Day. In Valentine's Day. Happy Valentine's! Well, that's the end of the episode. Sorry, guys. But I'll be posting one more tomorrow. Happy Valentine's Day! And I hope you guys will have a great day with lots of love and kindness. Bye-bye!